cold May morn was breaking over Dublin's weary town. 16 brave men have fallen to the rifles of the crown, because they loved their country and served night and day. But before they faced the rifles, this is what those boys did say:
take away the blood-stained bandage from off an Irish brow. We fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now. We have felt her in her struggle, in an answer to her call. And because we sought to free her, we are placed against the wall.
Ned Daly, Houston, Colbert, MacDonough and MacBride, MacDermott and the brothers Kent, with Clark and Plunkett died. McMahon, Pat and Lee Pierce, Mohan, Mahan and Kien, and the last of all, James Connolly, this message to them send: take away the blood-stained bandage from off an Irish brow. We fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now.
We upheld her in her struggle, in answer to her call. And because we sought to free her, we are placed against the wall. Take away the blood-stained bandage from off an Irish brow. We fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now. We upheld her in her struggle, in answer to her call. And because we sought to free her, we are placed